Osseous sizer consists of an angulated thin tube which has a wire running through it. This instrument has a scaly body to provide a firm grip to the surgeon. There is a sliding member attached to the wire inside the main body. When the slider is moved using the knob, the wire slides in and out of the angulated tube. The first notch displays a measurement of 0 mm. The next one displays 1 mm and subsequently. After 4 mm, the divisions on the moving slider are of 0.5 mm.